It's about giving people an opportunity to have purpose and remain connected.
Well, originally we were Salem Senior Center in 1976, and it was a collaborative between the City of Salem and a group of local seniors. And the primary focus was to support nutrition, you know, be a lunch site for people, and then socialization. But we grew to understand that yes, those are really important components of our retirement years, but there's just so much more. In 2008, when we built our new facility, Center 50 Plus, we used it as an opportunity to rename and rebrand so the community could really understand who we serve. We look at that age 50 and older as a really important time for people to make adjustments in their plans so that their second half of their life or their retirement years can be as fulfilling as possible. Literally from the minute you walk in the front door, you are greeted by an all-volunteer reception desk, and from that step forward, you are surrounded by volunteers that are giving of their time and talents each day.
I came into the center and discovered the wood shop and started using the wood shop regularly, which was really, really fun because I had done a lot of woodworking prior but didn't have the equipment. So I started coming in and working on different projects, and I found myself being here an awful lot. And eventually they asked me to be a supervisor. People would come in with ideas of something they wanted to make, and we would sit down and we would help them come up with a pattern. And then we'd help them figure out what to do to lay out all of the wood and all of the things that they would need, and then teach them step by step. And then when they finished, they were just, it was magical. They just glowed.
We have a very small paid staff from the City of Salem, and we have over 400 volunteers that make every program, activity, and service take place here. And what I love is when people come in to check us out, we're often not just sharing what services we offer here, but we're also visiting to find out what talent and time do they have to share here at the center.
We make things for different community projects. Right now we're working on some pillowcases for children, and we also make things for veterans. And you know, this is one of the lap quilts that we have made. We also make some for nursing homes, and they're lap quilts, and it's pretty much all donated material. We do sell a few things down in the boutique so that we can make money to buy batting.
That's why Center 50 Plus is so unique, because you can come forward and you can establish support in ways that you never imagined. And solely because you decided, I want to try something, I want to learn something. And the next thing you know, you've got a group of students that want to learn from you. I would say more than half of our instructors now are just volunteers.
My role is in many part outward facing, making sure that we really are a senior center without walls. There's often older adults who can't make it to the center. And so if you look over there, there's our well van, and our intention with the Wellness on Wheels van was to create a mobile senior center that could go right into communities like this, or to folks who are aging in place at home, right to their door, to bring them fitness classes on demand, to bring them tech support on demand, to bring them friendly visitors, as well as activity kits and resources that they might need with a little one-on-one counseling.
The programs, the services we offer are ever-changing because the needs and interests of our community are ever-changing, but the sole purpose of remaining connected and valued as a community member, that is why we exist. those other tools are just ways of connecting to that purpose and to those relationships.